set. Racing at halfway up with the lids, Bean Minnelli. The speed here coming from Alan Yanni. Bean Minnelli second last early, but railing through. They go to the first bend. Alan Yanni led. Oh, Bean Minnelli's got a lovely run through to join it as they go to the back from second last to first by the 700 boxes. Yes, Sarge third. Then Destini Mermaid. Next, Aston Noir, Destini Laredo. And behind those, Roscoe Fields and Jolene Marlowe. But Bean Minnelli comes to the turn two in front of Alan Yanni. And then came Destini Mermaid. But it's clear Bean Minnelli. And Bean Minnelli first. Second home is Alan Yanni, and third home is Destini Mermaid. Behind those is Aston Noir. Next is Roscoe Fields from Destini Laredo. Then came Yes Sarge, Jolene Marlowe. The time here is around 30 seconds after the running of race number five. So a few anxious moments early for favourite punters, but it was able to really drive a clean rail run and has been too good here, the fave. 1-4-2 and three. Number one, Bean Minnelli, Tony Rasmussen, Tony and Lisa Rasmussen, A Black Dog, December 2014, Fabregas, Orthia Bale. Number one, second going to four, Alan Yanni, Christopher Yench, A Black Dog, February 2015, Taranza Bale, Carol Allen. And two, Destini Mermaid, Sharon Gray, A Black Bitch, July 2015.